So sorry to involve you in all this.
All of what? Paige, what's going on?
I don't know. I'm so confused, I don't know what to do.
Hey, you don't have to know. You're safe here. With me.
You sure you don't want me to turn Balthazar loose on Cortez just for a minute or two?
No. He doesn't have anything on the girls yet. Besides, now is no time to be blurring the line between good and evil.
This is useless. We're never gonna find Paige without a little help. Works every time. Okay, an enchantment spell? Wait, how is this gonna help us find her?
Well, maybe it's not to find Paige. Maybe it's so we can ID the source. See the last line? It's so she can reveal the evil within.
But that'll only help if we can find him.
Maybe we can. Or at least, maybe you can.
What does he mean?
Demons can sense the source's aura. It's how he reminds us of his power, his reach. Maybe if I focused on it.
Then he'll know you're doing it, and he'll find you.
Not if I was careful. It's your only chance at saving your sister.
Okay, so we need something to enchant.
Right.
Oh! How about these?
Oh, Phoebe. What? They're perfect.
All right.
Magic forces far and wide enchant these so those can't hide. Allow this witch to use therein so she can reveal the evil within.
Okay, better test them.
Well?
Nothing, you look the same.
How about me? What? What do I look like?
You look like hell. Enchanting. Thanks for the magical assist, Grams.
How do you know it wasn't somebody else?
You know who you are now, Paige. This is where your destiny lies.
It lies not with your sister witches. It's for no one but you. This is what you've been searching for your whole life. This is why you have the power.
You can't stop me.
Use your power for your own desires. To seek your own revenge.
Use your power.
Call for his heart. Call for his life.
Take with it!